Frisco's volunteers took center stage as the city recognized them for their invaluable service during our annual MVP reception. Volunteers are Frisco's MVPs. Last year, 815 people volunteered through the city's Municipal Volunteer Program. Carol Thomas is one of those volunteers. She was just named the City of Frisco's 2017 Volunteer of the Year with nearly 600 hours of giving back to the city. Overall, more than 21,000 volunteer hours in 2017 were spent doing things like teaching kids to be safe at Frisco Fire Safety Town, patrolling city streets as part of PD's Citizens on Patrol, and keeping Frisco's history alive at the Heritage Museum. All that volunteering contributed a great deal to our city, worth more than $548,000. If you'd like to take a page from their book and give back to our city, here's what you need to know. Volunteers must be at least 14 years old, and anyone 18 and older will need a background check. Chris Daniel is the city's volunteer coordinator. She says there are plenty of opportunities to volunteer at the City of Frisco.
The city offers a wide range of volunteer opportunities with the flexibility that fits most volunteer schedules. Someone can volunteer as few as 5 hours or as many as 500 hours within a year.
Sign up today to volunteer. Visit friscotexas.gov/volunteer-for-opportunities, plus instructions on how to register and complete the background check. We would love for you to be an MVP.
Frisco is great because of people like you that are giving your time and giving back to the community and making it a better place.